let's talk about everyone's favorite worry today. Can I get pregnant if, insert scenario here. Now, we all know that if a sperm meets an egg, a human can happen, but people always want to get into the specifics. So let's answer some of those specifics.
Can I get pregnant in a hot tub?
Classic question. Now, if someone ejaculates into a hot tub or a pool, the sperm aren't going to be swimming around looking for a vagina to enter. But if someone were to directly ejaculate into a vagina without a condom in a body of water, like a pool, a hot tub, or anything else, then yes, the risk for pregnancy is definitely high there.
So let's say my penis-having partner and I, a vagina owner, are having anal sex. Can I get pregnant?
If sperm gets anywhere near the vagina opening, then it's possible. So let's say your partner ejaculates into your anus and it happens to drip down the vulva. Sperm has one job and it does it well. Also, it can swim. So if it meets any kind of vaginal fluids, it'll try and go look for an egg. Now, there is a very, very low risk of pregnancy this way, but there's still a risk with anal sex. Next question.
If I'm on top and my partner ejaculates, can I get pregnant?
Definitely. The rules of gravity don't apply here.
If it's my first time having sex, can I get pregnant?
First, 50th, 100th time, when a penis and a vagina are involved, hate to break it to you, there's always a risk.
Can I get pregnant even if I have an IUD?
So that's super not likely. Less than 1 out of every 100 people that use an IUD will get pregnant within that year.
I have a question. Can I get pregnant before I get my period?
We'll talk about ovulation in the menstrual cycle later, but long story short, yes.
What about after my period?
Yes.
Okay, can I get pregnant on my period?
Yep, ovulation can happen while someone is still bleeding. Combine that with the fact that sperm can live inside the uterus for up to 5 days, yes, 5 days. Then yes, someone can still get pregnant while having sex on their period.
If I'm on the pill, can I still get pregnant?
If you don't take it correctly, well then, yeah. But if you do take it correctly, not very likely.
Can I get pregnant if I have HPV?
Yep, still possible.
Can I get pregnant from pre-cum?
Once again, yes. Unlikely, but possible.
If I have irregular periods, can I still get pregnant?
Yes. So moral of the story is, anytime sperm gets anywhere near a vagina, then pregnancy is possible. The only time it's 100% not possible is during abstinence, aka no vaginal sex, no anal sex, and no naked genital-to-genital rubbing. Thanks so much for watching, everyone. And if you have any other questions or any other scenarios, leave them in the comments, all right? Class is dismissed. Bye.